Profs at my old university did this before finals.